Welcome back. Hey, Coach Didi here with you. We're going to slow things down a little bit. So we're going to work on a little bit of stretching up the hamstrings and the hips, and we're going to close out with a short meditation. All right, let's go ahead and get to these hamstrings. So we're going to start with the progression first. For those who can't sit up straight and reach the toes, what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and give you another option. So you're going to have one knee bent, and if you can, just bring the outside arm inside, flex the toe, make sure you work on your posture, so you want your back straight, chest out still, and then reach as far as you can where your back is straight and then fold out. So on this one, you're just gonna reach out as far as you can. So this is an easier way to be able to stretch your hamstrings if you can't normally do it with both legs straight, and you can take some of that stress off your lower back. So for those who can reach your toes or your ankles with both legs straight, now we're here. So we're gonna work on with posture first, chest out, back straight. So flex the toes back towards your body, chest out, back straight. Now lean forward first with the back straight. You should be able to feel the hamstring stretch just by leaning forward with your back straight and chest out. Once you go as far as you can before your back starts to fold, then you reach out for your toes. You always want to flex the toes, flex the foot, because you're trying to stretch the calves as well, all right? So we're here, fold out as far as you can, and then you come back up, so we're here. Take your time, and then go back, work on your posture again, chest up, back straight. Now we're gonna work on our meditation part, so we're gonna come here. So if you feel comfortable being here, if you can't cross the legs, then just bring your feet together. If you can't do this, keep your legs here. So do what's good for you. All right, so we're here. That's where I like it. So we come in here. So we want to receive. So we're gonna have the palms up. And we're gonna take a few moments here. Just gonna focus on breathing. Exhale out the mouth. So take some time, try this out. You can do this for as long as you need to. You can meditate for 30 seconds, 20 seconds, 1 minute, 10 minutes, you know, whatever time is good for you and whatever time that you have. So utilize this, let us know what you think. Have a great day today.